EastEnders replaced after Hayley bombshell. Where has the soap gone? When will it be back? EastEnders has been replaced again tonight as the three leading soaps have been hit with a scheduling shakeup all week. Tonight the BBC will temporarily replace EastEnders to make way for the Six Nations Rugby. Instead, fans of the ongoing drama in Albert Square were treated to an episode on Wednesday, which is traditionally the soap's weeknight off, and an hour-long instalment last night. Both Coronation Street and Emmerdale have faced similar scheduling conflicts this week as the BRIT Awards took over ITV on Wednesday night. The bombshell means EastEnders viewers will have an agonizing wait after last night's nail-biting cliffhanger. The latest shockers saw Stacey Fowler, played by Lacey Turner, rumble the identity of the elusive newcomer Hayley, Katie Jarvis. Stacey was stunned as Hayley leant over and gave Martin a kiss on the cheek. When Stacey demanded to know who the stranger costing up to her husband was, Hayley whispered something in her ear. Sadly, the comments were for Stacey's ears only, but whatever Hayley said, Martin's wife was left completely shell-shocked. Some fans seem to have theorized that Hayley is related to the return of Cat Slater, Jesse Wallace. Viewers flocked to Twitter to share their thoughts, with one posting, "A new character emerges called Hayley with no surname, plus we also got told there'd be a new Slater equals Hayley Slater?" Another wondered, "Big question. Who is that girl? Zoe Slater, Vicky Fowler, or someone totally unknown?" Meanwhile, a third added, "EastEnders' new arrival, either be an ex-foster kid of the Armid or the new Slater." Kat will be retuning to Walford imminently, with reports claiming she'll be interrupting her own wake after her nearest and dearest believed she did. Speaking of his decision to bring back the famous Slater family, EastEnders boss John York previously teased that he had big plans for their comeback. The Slaters are one of the all-time great families in EastEnders, and Albert Square has never felt quite the same since they scattered to different ends of the country, and in some cases beyond, he commented. "It had been a real joy to find a way to bring them back together, and we're incredibly excited about where we are taking them next. It won't just be familiar Slaters either, as there are a couple of twists and characters to add fresh spice to an iconic creation.